The South Dakota Health Department has confirmed the first West Nile virus mosquito pool of the season in Brown County. This is not the first case of West Nile virus, just that it's been spotted in a pool of mosquitoes. State officials urge the public to take simple steps to protect themselves and their families against the virus, which can cause fever, headaches, rash, swollen lymph nodes, and muscle and joint aches.